I've been an academic for many years at the University of Washington. Originally, I was here in the electrical engineering department. My training was really electrical engineering and engineering physics. I got my degrees from Princeton, an undergraduate, my PhD there. But there was a point in time when I got interested in finance, and it happened the following way. I started a company, two companies actually, over the last 20 years. And the first company that I started and took leave of absence from University of Washington is a company called Statistical Sciences that made a product called S+. And that was the beginning of this whole process, really, because I discovered that there were these people working on extremely interesting problems that were intellectually challenging, mostly PhDs from various fields, and that not only were their problems interesting, but often what they would produce in the way of algorithms and methods would be used by traders and by asset managers. I remember being at one firm and talking to a group of six fixed income research guys and walking into the other room, there are 200 traders trading billions of dollars per day. And so the idea that methods would actually be used was pretty appealing to me. I started another company in 2003, 2004, it was called Fin Analytica. It still exists. I started that company and makes a product called Cognity, which is a portfolio construction and risk management system. Over the years, I had this habit of having an entrepreneurial component to my persona, so I had started that company. But I got sufficiently interested in quantitative finance that I decided to, I thought, time to learn something about it and do something about it in the educational process at the University of Washington. Then I came back to the university in 2008, really to rejuvenate or try to revitalize what was going on in computational finance. So in short, over the years, I've been mostly an academic, but from time to time, I've been out there in the software industry. And I think the most important thing is I've had a lot of contact with asset managers, hedge fund managers, and so on over the years. So that's given me a kind of perspective for our program that one wouldn't otherwise have if one just stayed within the confines of academia. Thank you.